I'm having enough difficulties with this divorce already without you poking your nose into it. What's the point of inventing a problem when it isn't there?
My doctor said I got to stay in bed a week, at least a week or three, but that would drive me crazy. My lawyer said my case is weak, the witnesses refused to speak, and I'm up against a hanging judge and jury. The boss is on my back, he said he feels there's something lacking in the progress of my department. We're dining out with the Schultzes tonight, and I hate the Schultzes. Out.